Okay, let's see what we got here. Appears to be a splinter. Carefully using a pair of tweezers to extract it. Easy does it. Oh my god. What? Look at that.